Hello, Foster City. I'm Councilmember Sanjay Gehani, and I want to address some misinformation that has circulated regarding our Canada Goose Population Management Plan and share the latest, most accurate information with you. As you may have heard, at our meeting last month, the City Council agreed to move forward with potentially utilizing the lethal method of population control. Now, this decision was not made lightly. But ultimately, this City Council recognizes our obligation to protect this community from potential health hazards posed by the overabundant and non-migratory Canada goose population, while also continuing to offer safe and sanitary parks and open spaces. We also understand the concerns that exist with this decision, which is why I'm here to assure you that depredation would only be used selectively and in conjunction with non-lethal alternatives should they not be effective. To that end, we're exploring a broad range of creative and innovative potential goose deterrents, such as robot technology, while also considering landscape modifications to make Foster City less attractive to the geese. Be assured, we are not considering eradication nor extermination. But the lethal alternative is part of a multifaceted plan to control the Canada goose population, which has doubled in Foster City over recent years and is projected to double again over the next few years. And that's where you can help too. Those wishing to do their part should leave the wild birds alone and make every effort not to feed them. Additionally, please throw away, recycle, or take trash from our city parks to avoid attracting wild animals. If you have questions or comments, please send an email to the address below. We appreciate all perspectives on this issue and encourage you to stay engaged. Thanks for watching.